Everyone's talking about the fact that Shohei is on the cover of MLB The Show 22, which is great. It's amazing. Crossplay, Switch, everything like that. But nobody's talking about this. Nintendo Store might leak the legend, which would be Derek Jeter. What are your thoughts?